I think Sal's lips are very kissable. He's got such a beautiful Cuban mouth.